One thing that people don't think about when optimizing for SEO is optimizing your images so that they appear in a Google image search. If they can appear in Google images, then user could potentially find their way to your website. In this video, I'm not going to talk about how to optimize your images in the HTML of where you're going to include those images, but rather I'm going to focus on optimizing the image itself. Now, first and foremost, before I show you anything, you got to make sure your image compression is optimized. You don't want to have an image on your site that has a gigantic file size, because that'll not only exclude your images from ranking in the image results, but it will kill the SEO for your entire web page and possibly the site. Tools to assist with that include TinyPNG and so on. Link in the description below. But as we get into some of the other stuff, the most important thing to focus on is the file name. Make sure that the file name of your image is relevant to whatever the image is about. In my example here, I'm just using a thumbnail of my most recent YouTube video to demo this. And the file name is furniture-shortage.jpg. And here is how I use Windows Explorer to modify the metadata. This can be done anywhere. It can be done in Mac, it can be done in photoscape-x, which is the image software that I use. It's just the metadata, but it gives you a chance to tell any spider that scans this image what the image is about. Here you can see my example, I'm using the title of my YouTube video as the title of my image. Delivery delays and low supply causing furniture shortage in 2022. I change the subject to furniture shortage. And here I add some comment to describe anything relevant about the image. I also add author, which is me, Code Monkey Mike. And that's pretty much it. SEO can get complex. And if you're running a business or a side hustle with little or no budget for marketing or advertising, spending your time to learn SEO is excellent to get more eyeballs in front of your product or your service. It's an organic, free way. Be sure to check my playlist for more content related to SEO. And if you like making money, optimizing your life and your business, staying productive, make sure you subscribe to my channel.